exactly who you are. No place for patience, no need to press restart. It's hardly news to you, I've seen you played your cards. You should have mentioned instead of being
hello, everyone. And welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. It's Black Cats against the Royals.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. A real opportunity for the hosts to move up the world rankings, playing some really spectacular football, defensively strong, good in attack. It's a good combination.
And nicely struck. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. This is how it looks for the home side. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Riyad Mahrez plays with Heung-min Son in the wide positions. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. De Bruyne, and a poor ball. Unable to keep the ball. Kevin De Bruyne, one of the complete midfield players in the modern game. Lee, what do you expect we'll see from him in this match?
Well, virtually everything. Quick feet, quick mind, sees the pass before...
Can he finish? A truly magnificent start! An early goal in the game, just what they were hoping to produce. So on with the game, and the loss of that goal, a wake-up call for the Royals, perhaps. Marcos Llorente. Isak. And a throw-in it's going to be. Well, the Royals regaining possession. And it's with Isak. He's in here. A really top-notch piece of defending. Isak. Marcos Llorente. On the ball, Cucurella. Raul. And now they have the ball back. Far from a good pass. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. And the emphasis is on creativity. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. Raul. Now, potential danger. This could square the game. Scott McTominay. De Bruyne. An authoritative challenge. Sven Bender. Marcos Llorente has it. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Sissoko. An alert intervention. It's opening up for them. Now with Raul. How on earth did the goalkeeper get there?
Well, he's dived forever, hasn't he? He's got that strong hand on it. It's a brilliant save.
Played into the centre of the box. How can he take them on and beat them? Bender. Gomez. On the ball, Lars Bender. Raul. And he's done it. Harity again. A magnificent game unfolding. So, a level contest. 1-1. Can he give them the lead? And it's in! They're back in front! Stunning scenes here! Well, 2-1 it is here. Really good high press. Firing it towards goal. Easy meet for the goalkeeper. Cucurella. Raul. Cleverly cut out by Campbell.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
So Bosloy, and he's beaten him here. And a goal! There he is, at the double. They just can't subdue him. So there it is, 3-1, the current scoreline here. Rafael Varane there to take it away. De Bruyne. Too much pace on that particular pass. Gomez. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. A real defensive commitment there. So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. Well, it's no great surprise. We sort of expected this. Kevin De Bruyne really prospering in this game, Lee.
Yeah, Derek, all those hours on the practice pitch pay off time and time again for this lad. It's not luck, you know, why he's in the right place at the right time.
So back in business here, and Royals face an uphill climb after the events of the first half. Isak. Marcos Llorente has it. Cucurella. Alejandro Gomez has it. Marcos Llorente. Gomez, wonderfully weighted pass. João Félix. Can he get one back? De Bruyne. Son. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Chance to reduce the arrears. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. Raul. Superbly read and executed. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. And he keeps going. And they've won possession again. Looks promising, this. Is this the moment? Oh, that's fine goalkeeping. Real concentration. And it is substitution time at this juncture, not just from one side, but from both. Played into the center of the box. Well, last line of defense, literally. Benda. Gomez. Felix. And smart defending. De Bruyne. Good tackle. Yuri Bertice. Oh, big opportunity! Not a bad pass it was. Given away by the Black Cats. João Félix. Raul. No, high quality defending. Marcos Llorente. Well, you've got to savour such moments. So Bosloy. Really good high press. And he takes it on! And the keeper diving to thwart him. Firing it in. Denied by the bar. Back in play here. It is to be a throw-in. And there to intervene. De Bruyne. Raul. De Bruyne. Marcos Llorente has it. De Bruyne. Marcos Llorente. And return to De Bruyne. Well, he had to read it and get there, and did. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. The defender put in the challenge, and it might be a red card. Well, you cannot. put in an illegal challenge under those circumstances. Red card it is.
Well, he didn't even look for it, did he? He didn't wait for the referee. He knew it was coming. Off he goes.
Alejandro Gomez! Well, suffice it to say, that wasn't a high-quality free kick.
No, practice makes perfect. I think he's had a week off.
Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. That's a nice-looking ball. And a goal to put the final stamp on it! That will do it! Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Rafael Varane running with the ball confidently. So a throw in here. Raul. Roberto Carlos had the reading of the situation. Well, he could give it away. Can he give them the lead? So Bosloy, and he's beaten him here. And a goal! There he is, at the double. They just can't subdue him. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Gundogan in central midfield. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Oh, in with a chance! Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Put in by De Bruyne. The end product just wasn't there. And they could face difficulties here. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Olivier Giroud. And Zola on the ball. Excellent challenge. Well, a career that certainly seems to be on the right track. 50 appearances now and a successful start to life at this club league. He's in with a chance. Able to get his body in the way. Paul Pogba. Olivier Giroud. Kieran Tierney. Fofana. Jones. On attacking possibilities. Just cutting off the supply. Roberto Carlos. Szoboszlai. Here's Mahrez. They've given it away. And space afforded Andrea Pirlo. Well, the ball lost here. De Bruyne. Now Son. Intercepting it intelligently. Giroud. Conte. And back with Giroud. Well, they might be onto something. In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic. 1-0 then.
Number 9, Olivier Giroud.
Pirlo. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Son. Pope has it. Eccentric goalkeeping. Sissoko. And a strong tackle. Andrea Pirlo. Effective pressure to regain possession. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Oh, he's given it away. Gianfranco Zola. Now Paul Pogba. Mahrez. And back to Pirlo. Defensive efficiency personified. Well, no stopping him. Can they square the game? And a goal to square the game! Edge of the seat stuff!
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key. And still with lots to do, he unleashes a very powerful effort. Gave the keeper little chance. Lovely goal that was.
Strong play here on the shielding front. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. N'Golo Conte. Giroud. Conte. He's given it straight to the opposition. Sissoko. Mahrez. Gundogan. And return to Mahrez. able to close down the shot. Oh, great block. Giroud. Pirlo. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. De Bruyne. So, the whistle then. We're up the half. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? Well, that's wonderful attacking play. Giving it a try. Well, I'll tell you what, he didn't miss by an awful lot. And he did well to cut it out. Well, it's creative from the Black Cats. Virgil van Dijk with the block. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. So Bosloy. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Jones passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Pirlo. Doughty defending to win the ball back. Disappointing pass. Scott McTominay. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Well, couldn't keep it. Pogba. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Can they forge ahead? Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger.
Well, a chance to take the lead. It really is. The crowd sense a goal.
And now the delivery. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Matt Doherty. Marcos Llorente. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. De Bruyne. Scott McTominay. Not the pass he had in mind. Gives it a go. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. Zola. And that will be the keeper's ball. Well, that'll be a free kick. Pogba. It might be the moment to get them ahead. Excellent block. Sissoko. Son. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. De Bruyne. Son. And he succeeds in scraping it off the line. Careless in possession. Well, on the volley, that's not how he had planned it in his mind.
No, he certainly saw the ball going in a different direction than it went in.
N'Golo Kanté. And Zola on the ball. Giroud.
Well, the visitors very much dictating the tempo over the last 15 minutes or so. Their play really deserves a goal, but you don't always get what you deserve in this game. We know that, Derek.
McTominay still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Zola. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Marcos Llorente. Matt Doherty. This might have potential. Still pushing for what could be a winner. Mahrez. De Bruyne. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Can he put them in front? He does! And with so little time left, that might... the winner. Wonderful drama.
Substitution.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
Well, there's a saying in football, Derek, that you always get one more chance. They need that chance right now. The fans feel it might be coming too.
And a fine tackle.
Matt Doherty to be replaced by number 18, Hector Bellerin.
And 5 minutes to go. Using his physical strength to shield it. Crossing possibilities. Llorente. It's with McTominay. Roberto Carlos. Son.
Well, Derek, the clock is ticking. The crowd are doing their bit, trying to get the players forward to try and get this goal.
There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Mahrez. De Bruyne. Just the clearance that was needed. And so the referee blows for full time and it...
Thank you.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the foot channel. Champions Weekend League coming right up. It's Black Cats versus City.
Well, what does the Foot Champions Weekend League mean to you? To me, it means...
Must take the lead here. Well, he's given us away. Depay. So the initial 11 for the home side. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Ilkay Gundogan plays with Moussa Sissoko in central midfield. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. And the Black Cats find themselves in a position of menace. This is how the visitors will set up today. Eden Hazard starts with Angel Di Maria on the flanks. And in attack for this match, it's Memphis Depay. I must say, Lee, respect and admiration grows for Kevin De Bruyne with each passing year. So many attributes. What are you looking for from the Belgian in this game?
Well, I love watching him. He's got quick feet, quick...
Can he get them in front? And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open. 1-0 then. So Bosloy. Di Maria. They've given it away. And just failed to keep the ball in play that time. Throw-ins given. Well, what on earth happened there? Gundogan. Son. Roberto Carlos. Here's De Bruyne. And he takes it on. A tremendous block. And over comes the corner. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. De Bruyne, and City have possession once more, and a throw-in forthcoming. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. Scott McTominay, Gundogan, a real defensive commitment there. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. No card, but the referee clearly stating that's the last warning. And the save made following the free kick, and he was able to hang on to the ball. Marcelo. On the ball, Diatta. Jesus Navas. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Sissoko. Roberto Carlos. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Mahrez. He's in with a chance. It's still alive. Danger averted for now.
Well, it was so close to levelling there, Derek, weren't they? But the keeper had other thoughts. It was really good goalkeeping from him, wasn't it?
Di Maria cutting inside. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Scott McTominay. Excellent vision. Cross towards that far post. Depay. Di Maria. And taking it away. And that is going to be a free kick. De Bruyne takes the shot, and a little too close to the keeper in the end. Not all that difficult for Oblak to save. Campbell. Scott McTominay. What can the Black Cats do from this position? It's with McTominay. McTominay. What a crucial intervention inside the box. Well, the stoppage time situation, 1 minute here. Good pressure to win the ball back. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
The ball is moving again. City trailing going into the second half. Will they come up with the right response? And they've won possession again. Scott McTominay. Szoboszlai. Great opportunity! That is a tackle and a half. Could be a chance to break here. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Roberto Carlos. Szoboszlai. Mahrez. Can they trouble the opposition this time? And successfully cut out. Hazard. And dispossessed. Useful looking ball. He might be able to make it through. And still danger here. De Bruyne.
Well, the momentum is there, the chances are flowing, the crowd are playing their part, it's electric.
De Bruyne. And given away. For more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Oh, horrible injury to his shoulder there. Landed right on top of it. Sore, but he's tough, and I think he'll carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. Sergio Busquets. Cucurella. Hazard on the ball. Well, possibilities in the centre. Just not testing the keeper at all with that cross. Sol Campbell. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Sergio Busquets. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. And Eden Hazard at the corner kick controls. Just found wanting in terms of the finish then. It is to be a throw-in. Depay. Nicely timed tackle. So Szoboszlai. This might be ideal for the counter. Gundogan. High degree of difficulty to hit. On the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Well read by Robin. Matt Doherty. And a throw-in it's going to be. They've given it away. Looks promising, this. It has to be. There it is. Two to the good now, and that gives them a buffer. So 2-0 now. Strong but fair tackle.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. And what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy.
Well, it could be on for him here. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Kevin De Bruyne with the corner. Well, not covering himself in glory defensively. Can they hit on the break? 10 minutes left for play in this match. Scott McTominay. Llorente. Can he put it away? Excellent goalkeeping following the chip.
Oh, he's read it brilliantly well. Really has. Knew what the player was going to do. Great save.
Scott McTominay. De Bruyne. Llorente. And Son! Chance maybe. Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp, but the second time of asking, but first time around, it was a good deal more complicated.
Oh, it was a fabulous save initially. He gets the ball in the end with great relief.
What can he do from here? Oh, there it is! A lifeline in this game, and what a finale we could be in for here! Well, 2-1 it is here. Well, by playing keep ball like this, they're keeping the opposition at bay. De Bruyne. 1 minute remaining. So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. Well, the tactics crystal clear, and there it is, the final whistle, and it's a bit... Hello everyone. And welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary, as always, is Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the FUT Champions Weekend League today. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Well, thank you very much, Derek. The visitors are playing with some style. They're getting results, and that's because of the consistency. The coach is doing his job, the players are, and the supporters are loving it. Can they keep that consistency to move up the world rankings?
We wondered who was going to win the race. The answer, the goalkeeper. Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. Anthony Lopez begins in goal. Kevin De Bruyne starts with Cesc Fabregas in central midfield. And it's an interesting looking attacking constellation with three forwards listed from the start. Looks promising, this. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. A milestone occasion for Heung-min Son, who today marks his 50th appearance for the club.
Fans' favourite, manager's favourite. You get 8 out of 10 from him every week, and that is a manager's dream, really is.
And he's in. And a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game. The opening goal of the game then. De Bruyne. De Bruyne. Well, body in the way. And the Black Cats couldn't hang on to the ball. Well, the attack looks promising. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Mahrez. Now Son. The high press was very much on. Oh, a lovely ball. An unforced error, you've got to say. It's a good looking ball in behind. Just couldn't capitalize there. Good pressure, can they make something of this? Well, that's wonderful attacking play. Big chance to get them on terms. And a goal to level this contest. All even. Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Gundogan. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Sissoko. Mahrez. Can they nudge in front? Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there. There to take it away. So Bosloy. Son at the ready. Falling home with precision and style, superbly done. Well, 2-1 it is here. He continues his run. Gundogan. It did look on for them, but not to be. And room now out on the flank. Can they get in behind them? This could level it. Good defending to prevent the chance. Well, offside, unfortunately. Matt Doherty. So Bosloy. Can he finish this? And it's come off the keeper. And this situation could be dangerous. Gundogan. And the keeper has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
Totally fooled him.
Well, they got away with one there. The crowd can sense it too. Maybe that's the impetus they need to find a goal to get back into this.
De Bruyne. Can he put it away? And he's done it! Parity again! A magnificent game unfolding!
Well, this is definitely worth another look. Superb interplay, so slick, and the pressure comes as he knew it would, but it's the strength that impresses me. It's a great goal in the end.
And running it back. Promising attack, this. Did well to win the ball back. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Rui Costa. What an important piece of defending. A delicious piece of skill. Sissoko. It's with Gundogan. Son must take the lead here. Fabregas deserves credit for winning the ball back. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Useful looking ball. Kyungmin Son. Well, first-rate goalkeeping.
Oh, he can't believe the goalkeeper saved that. That's brilliant.
Put in by De Bruyne. Strongly fisted away. Gundogan, now Son. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. De Bruyne. Well, dazzling stuff from Son in the first half. Lee, sum up his performance for us. De Bruyne. And maybe Rashford. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front! So the action continues. A wake-up call for the Black Cats, maybe. Can they construct a response? Oh, skipping away. Well, just the tackle that was needed.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but on the break, they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
We're getting the ball forward. And they've won possession again. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. Son. Excellent block. De Bruyne. Showing a real desire to win it back. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle. And the referee has got to book him, I think.
Coming off the pitch, number 5, Seth Fabregas. Coming onto the pitch, number 7, Sergio Busquets.
Diatta. Fruitful looking attack. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Half an hour remaining then. So Bosloy. Son. Here's De Bruyne. Oh, in with a chance. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. And De Bruyne firing it over. And a no-nonsense clearance. Oh, he's lost possession. So Bosloy. Campbell. Good defending. De Bruyne threading it through. Could it be? And now he must score. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day. So the current scoreline, 4-2. So Szoboszlai. An important interception. This might be ideal for the counter. All hands on deck. A mischievous effort. Can they stop it going in? Szoboszlai. Can he take advantage? But it can't get all the way through. Still possibilities. Well, really stout defending there. Off the line. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, they've decided to make a change. Marcos Llorente. Mahrez. De Bruyne. Well, it's creative from the Black Cats. Determined defending. It's wholehearted defending and the concession of a corner here. Over it comes. Roberto Carlos, masterful piece of foiling. And a very good challenge. Mahrez. Mahrez! And a goal! Not over just yet.
Number 14, we have Mahrez.
So the action continues, and the Black Cats have reduced the deficit. Maybe they can level it now. Pass after pass, happy to just keep possession and frustrate their opponents. Just 10 minutes to go. Well, he's given it away. Rashford, and he might be through here. And the snuffing out of the cross there. Another goal from this corner would in all likelihood secure a victory. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Marcos Llorente. We might very well have late excitement here. 5 minutes to go and just one goal between them.
Well, it's a cracking atmosphere in here. The players just need to harness that energy from the crowd to see them through in this game.
Marcos Llorente. Cleverly cut out by Campbell. He's given it straight to the opposition. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. A really sumptuous ball. Real chance. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance! Neither side shy about shooting in this match. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. Totally fooled him. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. So the final whistle, and I think it's safe to say...